Today, we're going to bring investors and inventors together.
What are the main criteria you look at for investing?
It's the team that generates a company and applies the tools and the knowledge that they have gained. And hopefully, that's the second criterion, it's backed by solid IP.
What we did as a university for them is, of course, to show them the way to this journey from having an idea, protecting the IP and creating a company. And of course, we gave them the exclusive license to use the patents.
We absolutely need standardization of IP all over the world. If you apply a patent in Europe, it may be different, the claim in the US, it may be different for the claim in Japan and China and so on.
They are global and we need to help them scale up, and that's why we liaise with the other offices worldwide to harmonize.
We need then more finance in the science community or among the founders and the technology players, and we need also equally more science among the financial community. But it's this knowledge gap that very often makes it difficult for these companies to actually get their story right.
IP and IPRs are very important for us. We have founded the whole company on IPR. So it's not only our patents, it's our trademark, and it's our IP portfolio as a whole.